Infertility symptoms in females. Early signs you may never get pregnant. Many women who want to be mothers fail to do so because of infertility. But do you know that some infertility issues can be addressed and corrected if learned early? In this video, we will share with you certain symptoms of infertility that every woman should know early and what to do to correct it if detected early. The inability to procreate can be painful for many women. In many cases, however, it is perfectly treatable. The trick is to recognize the early signs you may never get pregnant and consult with a specialist right away. When caught early, the chances of reversing infertility are higher. Here are common infertility symptoms in females. 1. Heavy or painful periods. There is a certain level of discomfort that's commonly associated with menstruation. For many women, abdominal cramps are a normal part of being on their period. But when the pain is enough to keep you from your regular activities, that might be a sign of a severe disorder like endometriosis. Likewise, excessive bleeding during your period could be a sign of fibroids or even adenomyosis. While some women do bleed more than others, their menstrual flow is considered too heavy when they soak through a pad or tampon within an hour, or when their period lasts longer than a week. 2. Irregular or lack of menstruation. Generally, the female cycle is 28 days long, but it's considered normal to have a period that's a few days shorter or longer than that, as long as it's consistent. If your cycles vary greatly, or if you go for months without it, that might be a sign of serious hormonal issues. Among the most common hormonal disorders is polycystic ovarian syndrome, PCOS. Hormonal disorders like PCOS are a common cause of infertility in women. Apart from affecting reproductive hormones, this condition causes some abnormalities in the ovaries. In turn, this causes the ovaries to malfunction. 3. Unexplained weight gain. Some women are more prone to weight gain than others. While some can stay in shape no matter what they eat, some can gain weight even when on a strict diet. What's usually a bad sign is if you experience drastic changes in your metabolism. If you're suddenly gaining weight, even if you haven't changed anything in your diet or level of physical activity, it might be a sign of estrogen imbalance. If kept unchecked, that might lead to permanent infertility. 4. Loss of intimacy drive. Many conditions can cause loss of intimacy drive in women. Many of them have nothing to do with the reproductive system. In most cases, the lack of drive is caused by fatigue, lifestyle habits, and even certain medications. In others, it could be due to disease including diabetes, hypertension, and cancer. However, when changes in estrogen levels cause the loss of drive, women won't just be uninterested in intimacy, they will also be unable to reproduce. Women who have low levels of estrogen experience symptoms other than the lack of intimacy drive. Among the most significant is V dryness, which can cause pain and distress during intimacy. Consequently, this makes reproduction even more difficult. Additionally, when intimacy becomes painful, that could be a sign of an even more severe condition like endometriosis. These are the most common early signs you may never get pregnant. But that only happens if you don't do anything about it. Having these infertility symptoms in females may be a sign of an underlying medical condition that, if treated early, could be reversed or managed. If you experience any of these, it's always best to consult a medical doctor. Your solution to these problems are twofold. 1. Know the symptoms. 2. Consult your doctor as quickly as possible. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please share with your friends and please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. If you want to be notified of our new uploads, do the following. New subscribers, click on the bell icon when you subscribe. Old subscribers, please turn on all your notifications.